So we'll start with first what we started last time. We started with what are two digit numbers, right? And then we'll move on to seeing what are three digit numbers and the different place values of three digit numbers. And we'll see what are comparison and what is ascending order, descending order. Alright, so let's start to discuss. So our first chapter was three digit numbers. So now we saw what are the hidden numbers between 1 to 100 first, right? We saw what are 1 and 2 digit numbers. So first we have 2 after 1, then here the hidden number under the star, that is after 7 we have 8, then 12, after 12 we have 13, correct? Then 14, after 14 we have 15, then 21, 22, 23, after 23 under this smiley we have 24, then 25, 26, after 26 we have 27, and after 29 we have number 30, correct? Then 38, after 38 and between 38 and 40, what is the number? It is 39. Then 43, after 43 we have 44, and after 45 we have 46. Then after 50 or before 52 we have 51. Then 54 and 56, what is the number between 54 and 56? It is 55. Okay, and then 64, after 64 we have 65, then 66, then after 66 we have 67, 68, 69, 70, then 81, 82, after 82 what is the number that comes? It is 83, then 85, then after 85 we have 86, then 91, after 91, 92, now we have 99. What comes after 99? Now 99 is a two digit number. It is called the greatest two digit number. Now when I add 1 to 99, I get 100. 100 is here a 3 digit number and it is called the smallest 3 digit number. Okay, then we saw that 10 ones make 1 10. Okay, 10 ones together make 1 10. So a group of 10 trucks here makes 1 10. Then we counted 10s and 1s. So here 10s and 1s. So here the number is 1 and 3. So 1 is in 10's place and 3 is in 1's place. So how many 10's are there? We have 1 10's and 3 1's. And here we have 9 and 9. So 9 10's and 9 1's. Okay, then we saw what's a 3 digit number. So 3 digit number is a number which have 3 places in the place value chart. That is hundreds, 10's and 1's. Correct? So we have hundreds, 10's, 1's. So we get a 3 digit number by adding 1 to 99, that is 100, that is the smallest 3 digit number. Let's see what is the number formed over here. Here in 1's place I have 4 blocks, in 10's place I have 1 tower of 10 blocks. We know that 10 ones make a 10, correct? So here I have 10 individual blocks making 1 10s. Then here the same, we have 100 individual blocks making 1 hundreds. Okay, so here the number is we have 100s, 110s and 4 1s. So the number is 114. Then we have another example here. So in 1's place here I have 5 individual blocks. With that only individual blocks together I have 3 blocks of 10s. So 3 10s or 30. Then here I have 2 blocks, 2 squares or 2 towers of 100 blocks each. So that is 100 plus 100, 200s. So I have 200s, 3 10s and 5 1s, which is nothing but 200 plus 30 plus 5, 235. Okay, then here I have 100s, 10s and 1s. 1s place we have nothing, so that means it's 0. Then 10s place, here I have 3 10s or 30. Then 100s place, I have 3 blocks like this. So each block has 100 individual blocks. So 100, 100 and 100, so 300, so 300 plus 3 tens, so that is 300 plus 30, 330. Then we saw what is ascending order and descending order. Ascending order, numbers are said to be in ascending order when they are arranged from the smallest to the largest number. So these numbers that are shown on the screen are arranged in ascending order. So 5 is the smallest, then 9, 13, 17 and 21. So these are arranged in ascending order. So smallest to largest is called ascending order. in descending order. So numbers are said to be in descending order when you arrange them from the largest to the smallest number. These numbers, 25 is the greatest, then 21, 17, 13 and 99 is the smallest among these. So we have arranged the numbers from the greatest number to the smallest number. So this is in descending order. So largest to smallest is called descending order. Then we saw comparing numbers. So 37 is less than 80. Right, so we put this sign. So 61 is greater than 8 and 3 is equal to 3. Then what is place value? Place value is the value of each digit in a number. For example, in 35 here, 3 is in tens place. So it means 3 tens is the place value of 3 or 30. 30 is the place value of 3 in this. Now, however, the 5 in 506 represents 5 hundreds or 500. So 5 in 506, now 5 is in hundreds place. So how many hundreds are there? 5 hundreds are there. Or the place value of 5 is 500. Then we saw this example, right? So we have 8 ones, 4 tens and 5 hundreds. So place value of 5 is 500, 4 being in tens place is 40 and 8 being in ones place is 8. So the number is 548. Then here in ones place I have 3, so place value of 3 will be 3 only. Place 6, 6 is in tens place, so place value of 6 will be 6 tens or 60. 2 is in hundreds place, so place value of 2 will be 200. Okay, so the complete number is 263. Then here 35, 3 is in tens place, so 3 tens or 30. 5 is in ones place, so 5 is the place value. Then this is a 3 digit number, 235. Now 5 here is in 1's place, so 5's place value is 5 only. 3 is in 10's place, so 3 is 30, place value of 3 is 30. And 2 is in 100's place, so place value of 2 is 200's or 200. Then 386, 6 is in 1's place, 8 is in 10's place and 3 is in 100's place. So place value of 3 is 300's or 300. 8 is 8 tens or 80 and 6 ones is 6. Okay, so place value of 3 is 300, 8 is 80 and 6 is 6. So this number is 386. Then 500, 7 tens and 9 ones. So place value of 5 is 500, 7 is 7 tens or 70, 9 ones is 9. So this number is read as 579. Then last example here, what we saw was 928. So 9 is in hundreds place, 2 is in tens place and 8 is in ones place. So place value of 9 is 900, 2 is 2 tens or 20 and 8 is 8. Okay, so this number is read as 928. And then we saw how to compare numbers. First equal to. So here I had two sets of balloons, right? So in the first set, I had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 balloons. In the second set also, we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 balloons. So both the sets have 6 balloons each. Means they have the same number of balloons. So they are equal. So this is the equal to sign. Then we had less than. Now here I have how many bats? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bats. And here I have how many balls? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 balls. So there are 5 bats and 7 balls. So the number of bats is less than the number of balls. So this is the less than sign. Right. And then we had greater than. What is greater than? Here I have 6 apples and 4 oranges. So number of apples is greater than the number of oranges. So this is the greater than sign. Okay. So then I also told you all how to put a sign. Okay. So what you can do, the numbers which are greater, for that you can put two dots. So number of apples is greater, so apples we can put two dots, and orange is only one, orange is less, so we'll put one dot for orange and then join those points. Okay, then comparison of three digit numbers. How will you compare three digit numbers? First, what you'll do is compare the numerals in the hundreds place of both the numbers. So 642 and 462 are the example I've taken. So we'll compare the numbers in hundreds place. In 642, in hundreds place, we have 6. And in 462, in hundreds place, I have 4. So here 6 is greater than 4. Correct. So 642 will also be greater than 462. Then the next rule. If the numerals in hundreds place is same, then compare the tens place in both the numbers. So in this example here, 524 and 542. The first rule is to compare hundreds place. So here, but hundreds place both are 5. So we can't compare it. So we'll move on to the next place, that is the tens place. Here in tens place, both the in first number it is 2 and second number is 4. Hundreds place is 5 is equal to 5. Tens place, in first number is 2, second number is 4. But 2 is less than 4. So 524 is less than 542. Then the last rule was, if the numerals in both the hundreds and the tens place are the same, then compare the numerals in ones place. So then what we did in this example, 819 and 814. In hundreds place we have 8. So 8 is equal to 8 in both the numbers. Then in tens place, when we move on to tens place, both the numbers have 1. That is also equal. So move on to ones place. In the first number, ones place has 9 and the second number has 4. So 9 is greater than 4. So 819 is greater than 814. Okay, so this was comparing of numbers. So this is what we studied in first chapter. Correct. So we'll do a quick assessment on what we have done and do a quick few problems on these topics. Okay, so first here, fill in the boxes with number names of the following numerals. Okay, so first we have 354. That is, what is the number name? 300, because 3 is in hundreds place, so 300, and 5 is in tens place, so 54. Okay, 354. Then what's the next one? 508. So 500, because 5 is in hundreds place, and 0 is there in tens place, so we'll just write 508. Okay, EIGHT 8. So 508. Then 790. So how will you write this in numerals? 790. So this is 790. Then last one, 832. So that is 832. So 832. Okay, so we wrote all the answers. Now what we'll do? We will submit the answers. Okay, so submit. Okay, so that is 354, then 508, okay, 790, and the last one was 832. Correct, 832. So then we'll submit. So our answers are, okay, 354, 508, 790, and 832. So answers are correct. Okay, so the next one. Fill in the blanks boxes with numerals of the following numbers. Okay, so 654. So 654. Okay, then 906. 9 in hundreds place. Now, and 6 is there. 6 means it is in 1's place, and 100, 10's place is 0. So 906. Then 829. So 8 in 100's place, 2 in 10's place, and 9 in 1's place. So 8 to 9. 780. So 7, 8 is 0. There's nothing in 1's place. So all answers are correct. Okay, so next one. Fill in the boxes with numbers that come just before the given number. So you have to fill in these boxes with the numbers that come just before these numbers. So before 543, what comes? 542. Then 761. Just before 761, what is the number? 760. Then before 890, we have 889. Correct. So then submit. See, our all answers are correct. Then fill in the boxes with numbers that come just after the given number. So here I have 456. Just after 456, what we have? We have 454. 7. Then 9:30. After 9:30, we have 931. And after 6:59, we have 660. Okay, so answers are correct again. Then fill in the boxes with the number that comes in between the given numbers. Okay, so you have to see which numbers come in between. So 542 and 544. What is the number that comes in between? 543. 375, 377. So that is 376. 749 and 751. So 49, 50, 51. So 750. Okay, then 838, 840. So 38, 39 and 40. So 839. Okay, so these are our answers. Now, click on the greater number in each set of numbers. So you have to click on the greatest number. So which is the greatest number among 213, 523, 314 and 248? It is 523. So we click on that. Okay, then 768, 143, 125, 241. 768 is the greatest. Then 127, 148, 131, 265. In all these, 265 is the greatest number. Then 842, 428, 248 and 482. So 842 is the greatest. Okay, so these are all correct. And then click on the smallest number in each set of numbers. So what is the smallest in first one? 213, 523, 314, 248. Yes, it is 213. So we'll click on that. Then among this, 768, 143, 125 and 241. So we have 125. Then 127, 148, 131 and 265. The smallest is 127. Then 842, 428, 248 and 482. So 248 is the smallest. Okay, so our answers are correct. Then 3-digit number. Fill in the boxes with numerals to represent the given numbers in their standard form. So 800 plus 1. So when you add it, you get 801. So 300 plus 50 plus 4 gives you 354. 354. Then 40 plus 3, 43. And 700 plus 4, 704. So your answers are correct. Next. Count the beads on the abacus and fill in the block boxes with numbers. So in hundreds place we have 0, so nothing. Then in tens place how many beads are there? 3. And in ones place we have 4. So 3 tens and 4 ones gives us 34. Okay. Then again hundreds place is 0. Tens place we have 1 bead. Ones place we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beads. So 1 tens and 5 ones gives you 15. Okay, then hundreds place. Hundreds place here has 5 beads. So 5 hundreds plus 1 tens plus 2 1, so that is 512. Last one. Now hundreds place is 1. So 1 hundredths, tens, 4 tens plus 3 ones. So that number is 143. So submit. See, all your answers are correct. Okay. Then next one. 3-digit numbers. Now here you have to select less than, greater than or equal to sign. So 429 and 924. 429 is smaller than 924. 641 and 781. 641 again is smaller than 781. 598 and 995. Again it is smaller. 881 and 188. It is greater. 881 is greater than 188. 555 and 555. Both are equal to sign. 212 and 121. 212 is greater than 121. Okay, so answers are correct. Fine. Now, drag each number to arrange the set of numbers in ascending order. So here, 216 is the smallest, so it will be first. Then 264. Okay, then 7. Then we have 387 and 784 and 846. So this is how you arrange that. If we just drag. So 201 is smaller, so we'll bring that here. Then next is 364. Then 540, 713, 826. Then among this, which is the smallest? 386 only is the smallest. Then we have 495, then 614, 641, and 676. And last, 111 is the smallest, then 177, then 717, then 771, and 777. Okay, see, all the answers are correct. Then last one, drag each number to arrange each set in descending order. Okay, so first, descending order, greatest is 947 only. Then we have 642, then 642, then we have 587, 354, and 119. So this is arranged in descending order. So which is the greatest here? 871 is the greatest, so it will come first. Then 117 is the least, so it comes last. Then 171, then 780. So 871, 718, 717, 171, and 117. Now here, which is the greatest? 854 is the greatest. Then 654, then 454, then 254, and 154. Okay, then here 672 is the greatest number. Then 547, 541, then 474, and 382. Okay, submit. So this was a quick revision on what we have done till today. Okay, so we'll continue in the next class today. All right, thank you.